Keys and myself are also in another band called Michelle Malone and Drag the River.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
And we've been playing with Driving and Crying for longer than we all care to admit. Since we all used to go to the White Dot. Y'all remember that?
Oh, yeah.
And then we put out a record called Relentless, and Lenny Kaye produced it.
Wow.
And I know, it's crazy. So it's one big happy family up here tonight. So I thought it would be fun to play a couple songs off that record, Relentless. For those of you who might be Drag the River fans, we are playing a reunion show here September 30th, and the tickets are now available. So you get your little phone out now while I'm serenading you. And first of all, you write down September 30th on your little calendars. And then, because you're busy, because I know how your brains are, then you get your tickets while you're sitting there. All right, I just had to tune this baby up. Get in there, girl. That's real close.
It's all coming down in 32 seconds.
Oh, I forgot to tell you something really important. I wrote this song on a napkin at the Metroplex while I was watching Driving and Crying. It's just one big happy family. It's a big circle. It's all coming down in 32 seconds, like a rain on your blue velvet coat. You run to find cover, you search for another. The shanty we all had shook and float. But then the bow breaks and your roof is mistaken for a brown leather shoe full of holes. You don't know who to trust and you don't know where to go. The government is moving too slow. Thank you.
barrel fireplaces. The concrete gets cool when you fall. You got